than ever before. And also too, satisfaction by customers is growing as well. Most of our lines are increasing in their performance, and this is terrific news for passengers.
Study today found endometriosis is costing Australia close to $10 billion a year. Researchers want an increased focus on pain control, which is the most significant contributor to economic impacts. Apple has deleted a popular app which was allowing Hong Kong protesters to track police. Here's Larry Majid.
Apple CEO Tim Cook justified pulling the app off of Apple's App Store because it